Hello everybody, it's Eva from Bohemian Crafting here again. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so very much for sharing your time with me today, and I hope you will enjoy what I'm going to share with you. I love vintage style, and the most of those vintage styles we do, I love that rusty style, when it's grungy and when it's rusty effect, and you know, that very rusty style. So this journal I created for Tanya. She sent me a few of her goodies, beautiful things. I used them in this journal. I will show you what I used, and I tried to somehow match it together. And first I thought I'm gonna do that classical binding book, but then, you know, I realized that I really love to use this spiral binding, that Zutter machine. It's amazing binding machine, and I love that effect. So I created book again with that this binding. That front cover was first like this, and I was missing something, and I love to use acetate pieces. And because Tanya sent me a few of her acetate designs, so I was thinking that will be amazing to use another acetate piece. So I created this like window. This is my own design, which I created myself, and I used Tim Holtz, that cabinet card die. I think first I cut the paper, I guess. First I used that die for paper where I had double-sided tape from one side. That was, you know, piece of paper with double-sided tape. I print out my design on an acetate sheet. I glued that paper, that sheet of paper, on that acetate sheet, and then I just cut around that Tim Holtz off cut. This was Tim Holtz off cut, so I cut with my hand around this frame very easily, and then I used that rusty effect. Wonderful thing. I love that thing. Here I used that rusty effect on again Tim Holtz die. This is with that those labels, book labels, plus that large tag. Here I created this, we created with my patrons. This, it's like drawer holder, or I think it's called the drawer holder. We created together. It's from things I've got at home, and it was really easy. It wasn't easy to relate what I want to use, but once I found the things at home, I created this small holder, and I used that rusty effect again. So this is top cover, this is back cover of that journal. I didn't put together that spiral because I wanted to have space for my pages, and I do have only, I think it's 3/4 inch, that spiral binding. Here I've got this small cameo. It's empty now, so it's waiting for Tanya to put there some pictures, and it's closing with this small clasp. When we open it, we've got journal like this. And because Tanya sent me in her goodies also, there are circles with different words, and inside of those circles are some different pictures, and one of them was this bicycle, and I really love that. And because I've got few photographies from the past with bicycles, I use that like my theme. So we've got pocket here. It can be open like this, so we've got writing space here. It's pocket behind, so something can be slide behind. And I used my, you know, leftovers and those cutted pages. And it's closing with this tab. It's pocket here. And I think this is only one picture without a bicycle. But, you know, when I start to create this one, I created for this journal, so I had to add that. This is Tim Holtz embossing folder. I used Tim Holtz embossing folder for this one. Here I've got just this beautiful tag. Here, this is one of my envelope pockets. I don't know what to call it that. And we've got first picture with, this is tricycle, I think in English language it's tricycle. It's really gorgeous. It can be used like a writing space. And it's closing like this. with this string. When we flip it over, we've got like a tuck spot or pocket here using this index card. And I've got this tuck. We've got envelope here. And these are Tanya's goodies she sent me. I've got here this card. And here is writing space. And it can be, you know, like beautiful decoration and like also like stopper. When we flip it over, this is also from Tanya, and I've got there this gorgeous picture. I love these old bicycles, and I had to add there a few ephemera, so I've got here this typewriter. Here I made small cluster using her designs. These are her designs. This is from my stuff, and I used again that rusty patina. Look at that rusty effect. I love that effect, and these are this is my design. This is from Tanya, and I made like, you know, like clipped or not clipped. This is brat. So brat together, two tags and this beautiful vintage stamp. And it's pocket here, very large pocket here, and I've got this one. This is from my design, from my trying with this digitals and this beautiful picture. There is always reason to smile, and it's true, we always have to find some reason. Here I make it like hangers, like decoration. This is from Tanya. I've got here just this stamp. And I made pocket here using those corners. I made them from my book leftovers, book pages leftovers, this beautiful picture. So it's holding those like this. Come on, go there, like this and like this. When we open it, we've got writing space and it's pocket behind. And I made from a few tags and from few dies, I made this. It's like clipboard. And it's writing space also, and it's, you know, decorated with small tack, and I really love to play with those wonderful dies. And Tanya sent me those monthly circles, so I use them here. I used few stamps, and I'm not sure if I used some stencils. I think I used just stamps in this journal. Here I created, this is like that corner bookmark. From one side, it's this ephemera. From other side, it's acetate and the circle from Tanya. And it's hanging over this corner. And I've got here my stamping. You saw that a few months ago when I shared my stamping. Like, yay, I'm stamping. Like something so exciting. And here those beautiful ladies on bicycles or with bicycles. Again, pages for writing. Here, this is one of my envelopes I showed you the tutorial on my YouTube. So here I add them again to this binding. So it's pocket here and it's pocket with window and it's pocket here, so you can slide there something. And I've got here this beautiful picture, and it's also like writing space. That's here. When we flip it over, we've got like small teeny mini small pocket here, and I've got this guest check, this I designed it myself, and this small stamp. And when we flip it up, it's space maybe for pictures, and here that another pocket, and this lady, and pages. Here I created this one, it's just decoration, and I've got that this. And it can be open, and this is like a tuck spot with a small quote. And I used in this journal a few quotes I found on Pinterest, on Google. We've been Googling a lot. This can be open with this tab, like this. And in this small envelope pocket, I've got teeny, meeny, small tag with another my stamping, and it's decorated with this one. And it's hanging here. Over the edge like this, close with tap, pages for writing. And again, one of these envelopes I showed you, I will put a link for this tutorial down below for people who didn't see that yet. So here is another tag. When we flip it over, you know that envelope, this one. And it's stuck inside, it's that clocking card. And we've got this beautiful girl with another quote. Again, pages for writing. Pages for writing, writing. And this is just like decoration. It's one of those my stamping tags. Here I've got like a pocket here with this gorgeous picture. I really love this picture. Amazing picture. And another like writing board I created with my leftovers, washi tapes. So it's here. It's pocket behind. And when we flip it up, we've got another pocket here. So something can be slide behind this beautiful picture. And we've got pocket here with another quote, index card and tag. Decorated with this small tag with small charms. And from other side, stamping and mini tag. And it's in this pocket here. When we close it, we can open it like this. And it's another hanging so many tags. This is just like decoration. Here another quote and beautiful picture with this man with bicycle. So it's here, and as you can see, I created again that hard paper clip. Here another beautiful ephemera. This we had actually when I've been small. We had a poster on our wall. Me, my sister and me in our kids' room. And I remember this one, and there was another one, which I didn't find. I found a little bit different one, but I remember this poster, and I love that poster. That was amazing when I saw that, this poster. Here, another gorgeous picture on bicycle. I can't imagine how hard it have to be to ride this bicycle. Here, just small ephemera. When we flip it over, we've got another hanging tags and quotes. And here I use it like decoration. This is a card from my country. It's like a warehouse card, or I'm not sure how to call that. Yeah, warehouse card or industry card, I'm not sure. Pages for writing, ledger paper, stamped pages, linen pages, and another of those envelopes with clock card inside. And here we've got another quote and beautiful picture. Look at this bicycle. It's not probably not even bicycle. It has seats between those two wheels. So I'm not sure if that is bicycle. And small tag. It's here. When we flip it over, we've got pocket here. And this was open itself. So we've got space here. And can be locked with this small tag. Writing pages. And another opening. We've got pocket here. I used this film strip from Tanya, and I created this another film strip using my Zutter machine. Here I've got, this is a clock card I decorate with those acetate pieces. Here we've got this beautiful picture, some stamping, postcard, and it's like, you know, it's holding that picture here. And it can be slide behind this one, so you can see through. When we flip it up, we've got space maybe for journaling or maybe for some picture. We've got pocket here for saving some another ephemeras. When we open it, we've got another lady. This is also like sliding spot or tuck spot here. And I decorated with those brads here and there. And at the first you don't have to notice, but it's like matching all together. And those small touches, they put so much to your journals. So don't forget to put there even small touches, even small brad here and there, or a button here and there. And it will make so much for your journal. This is another picture I found on Pinterest, this one. This is, they're just like decoration. And I've got here this beautiful vintage letter. Here another quote. Here I decorated with those goodies from Tanya, this small bulldog clip. Like this. And I've got writing space here. And from that other side, I've got hanging on that writing space my teeny, mini, small file folder. It looks like this. It's from those leftovers. I told you a while ago, it's pocket, small pocket here. And this is just like decoration. So I hung there so many goodies. I will put that. And here I created another acetate piece. I use this book plate from Tim Holtz Dies. Here I created teeny, teeny small pocket, and I've got there my stamping and those two small tickets. And when we flip it over, I created again like charm from those goodies using this small I'm not sure how to call it, this one. Tim Holtz have them in his stuff. Small tag and this clipper. And this is, I think, Marianne design clocks. So I use them like my pocket. Like this. Pages for writing, postcard, pages for writing. And we are on the end. Here I've got closing with this small tab with clocks on it. I've got here pockets. Here, writing space, another picture with bicycles, small ticket, they are here in this pocket, and it's envelope here, and I think I forgot to put there something, but I decorated with this young man with really large top hat. Here I've got another that die, it's beautiful, really, this clipboard die, it's a very gorgeous. I've got writing space here, writing space here, writing space here, and it's pocket behind, so you can slide something behind. So this is my very quickly sharing today. I really hope you like this journal, because I love that journal. And I hope that Tanya will like it as well. It's already on its way when this video is up. So this journal hopefully already arrived. I really hope so. You will see that in comments if it arrived already. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me today. This is my sharing. Very vintage, rusty bicycle journal. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me today. Take care about yourself and see you next time. Bye.